All right. Well, political operative Mose Jefferson, the brother of former Congressman William Jefferson, will now learn how much time he's going to spend in prison for a bribery conviction. WDSU News reporter Ken Jones is live this morning out at federal court with the details of the case and actually what led up to this day. Ken?
Now, Randy, this has been a date that's bounced around for a while now. It was December 9th for the sentencing, then February 24th. Now the sentencing for Mose Jefferson actually today, and that's because a judge is actually trying to get ahead of another trial that Mose Jefferson faces a little bit later. I'll tell you about that in a moment. Jefferson, of course, was found guilty over the summer of 4 of 7 bribery counts in federal court. Prosecutors say that Jefferson paid the former president of the Orleans Parish School System, Elenice Brooke Sims, $140,000 for her support of a mathematics computer program that Mose Jefferson was trying to sell to the school board back then. But according to Jefferson's lawyers, he simply was trying to help out a friend who was in debt. Now, Brooke Sims has actually pleaded guilty in this trial, and she, by the way, is cooperating with authorities. According to the U.S. Attorney's Office, her sentencing is set for March. Jefferson's attorneys wanted today's sentencing pushed back because of the proceeding I told you about earlier. He's also charged in another case along with his sister Betty Jefferson and former city councilwoman Renee Gill-Pratt for trying to take money that was meant, hundreds of thousands of dollars in money meant for charities. That hasn't been granted so far. I should say also that that trial comes up in March, and of course we'll have the latest on that then and the latest on Mose Jefferson's sentencing today at 4 o'clock. For now, we're live on your side at federal court. Ken Jones, WDSU News.
All right.